Hello, my fellow bar babes. I'm Jessica, coming to you from Woodstock, Georgia, and I have an upper body routine for you. So I hope you enjoy it and can use it. So you're starting from your cardio, and then I want you to curtsy down and grab your figure eight band, okay? We're gonna start in a side-to-side plie, the band in your right hand, with an arm sweep here. Chest is lifted, shoulders square at your hips. To your knee, down and up. Now take it to the floor, scoop and lift. Last one, hold it down. I want you to put the band under the ball of your foot. You have an option here to hold your arm up or place it behind your back with a lifted chest. Upright row. Keeping the elbow high above your hand. Lateral raise, pulse. Pulse it here. Upright row, lift and lower. Abs in tight, shoulders stacked right over your hips. Lateral pulse, pulse. Eight more, give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Ready to alternate, put them together, up and out. Fatiguing that shoulder. Few more. Adding a lunge in right here, down and row. Spinning the back foot, you can keep that arm up or put it behind your back, whatever you choose. Dropping that back knee to the floor. Now take it down into that lunge, bicep curl, singles. Again, the arm can be up or at your back. Wiggle your front toes, making sure you don't have pressure in those front toes. Add a lunge. Chest lifted, abs tight. Now hold it low, pulse it, pulse. Small little pulses right at 90 degrees, shoulders square over your hips. Second set, here we go, singles. Drop that back knee, staying in that lunge. Wiggle the toes in front, no pressure there. Add your lunge, take it up and down. Two and one, take it low, pulse it here. Last few, getting ready to work some back in and some balance work. Two, one, I want you to step it up, arabesque, arm can go out to your side. If you want a little more, turn that toe out, turn the knee out for an attitude. Drop your chest in row, singles. Keeping a forward bend with your upper body, so you're working that back. Elbow stays tight to your side. Toes are pointed. Option here to taunt you down, keeping the forward bend. Double tie. Elbow tight to your side. Option attitude or arabesque, either one. We're gonna add a passe with a bicep curl right here. In, curl, back, row, in, curl. Option, tendu, coupe, back, row, coupe. Okay, curl, back row. Keeping that chest dropped. Few more, curl, back row, in, curl, back. Hold it here, singles. Tendu down if you need to. Double time. Working that back. Squeezing your shoulder blade up. Adding the bicep curl. Right here, let's go. In, curl, back, row. Last one. Now, lifting it up, front raise. Arm is wherever you want it. Again, you can put it behind your back. Working that shoulder to the front. Ready to work some tricep. Pick that leg up. Arabesque. Elbow at your side. Hinging. At the elbow. Tricep extension. Pulse it here. Straight arm. Pointed toe. Four. Three, two, alternate. Let's go. Toe, lift, up, tricep. You can have your toe on the ground. If you choose, if the balance work is too much, second set, lift and lower. Chest is lifted and tall. Triceps, let's go. Hinge. Elbow at your side. Straight on, pulse it here. Option to put your toe down if you need to. Keeping the forward bend with your chest. Four, three, two, alternate, let's go. Toe, lift, up, tricep. Toe, lift, up, tricep. Last one. Grab your band, side to side. Band switches to your right hand. Arm sweep, other side. So you go through it again on the other side. And then when you're done, option to meet in the center, plie, and finish with some back work. Abs tight, lat pull downs. Add a plie, down and up. Hold this one down, out in front, reverse fly. Finishing strong with that upper body. Two, one, second set, down and up. Enjoy, guys.